My name is Ulf Aminde. I'm based in Berlin and I'm an artist, I'm an activist and I'm an educator. My project is the anti-racist memorial on Kolbstrasse that will commemorate the two neo-Nazi bombings in Cologne, Germany. One in 2001 in Propstergasse and the nail bombing in Kolbstrasse, both perpetrated by Nazi terror network NSU. The idea is to create a forum for anti-racist knowledge, and the memorial will be a cinematic stage and a curated archive for any form of resistance against racism. It consists of a concrete floor slab. It's 6 to 24 meter long, which is an exact copy of the concrete floor slab of the house in Kolbstrasse, Kolb Street, where the nail bomb exploded. And this slab, it becomes the foundation of the memorial. It will be like a dance floor. It's gonna be a skater place to meet, or even a minimalist sculpture. And it should be definitely used. So, and with the help of augmented reality technology comes the decisive, crucial part of the memorial, because based on the geo data of the concrete slab with a Wi-Fi network and the corresponding app, any smartphone or also tablet can transform the concrete slab into a house that grows endlessly into the sky. And while the walls themselves consist of films that can be activated and watched by users on their devices. And this multitude of films creates a virtual house on the smartphone that can be entered by everyone. Monuments in the future, they will be mobile, they will be triggered by multiplicity, they will be decentralized, they will make social movements tangible and experienceable, or even initiate them. But above all, they will not restrict social movement. They will provide a stage for articulating social protest. They will provide a stage for questioning major societies. And definitely, they will be anti-racist. They will be queer feminist. And they have a deep class consciousness. And everything else will fall.